If you're running out of content for your weekly email newsletter, or maybe your subscriber growth has plateaued, you may want to consider running an email course. It's a great way to grow your subscriber list and provide really useful content. Here are 4 steps to set up an email course. Step 1, crafting your content. So, what should you even write in your email course? One idea, teach your subscribers how to do a certain task. Are you a master or expert at a certain task? Teach others how to do that. Another idea is to demystify a confusing topic. Give more information that people have on any certain topic that they might have questions about. You can even source FAQs from your subscribers themselves. Another idea, introduce your audience to an exciting new topic. Maybe take some of those frequently asked questions, find something that they're not even thinking about asking a question on, and then answer that and give them that relevant information. And finally, any course or topic that can help subscribers make money, save time, or solve problems is going to be a huge help to your audience. Step 2, building your automated campaign. In AWeber, you can create an automated series of emails known as campaigns. We've even got pre-created templates for things like an email course. In your campaign, there are a series of messages, along with intervals in between which each message is sent. Customizing the emails themselves is super easy. Along with your list of emails and intervals, you can even tag subscribers through an email campaign in AWeber, or even trigger this particular campaign from a tag, in this case, people starting our course. Step 3, attracting subscribers. A great way to get people signed up your list is through a landing page. AWeber offers pre-created landing page templates that are super easy to customize. In this case, we can even make sure that our signup form is linked to that automated campaign by tagging our form. Now anybody filling out that form has that tag applied and is started on our email course. Step 4, converting email course participants into paying customers. If you're already selling a product or you're looking to make some money off of your email course, a great way to do that is at the end of the course, offer something, whether it be a PDF, maybe paid videos, or a paid higher tier course. And it's super easy to set that up with the e-commerce element in AWeber landing pages. With AWeber and email automation, setting up and running your email course is simple. Come try it out in AWeber today. It's absolutely free to sign up.